We must go back to the origin of time.
Itself. One cryptic warning behind.